Good morning everybody. Today I'll tell you about factorization. How to do factorization in a very interesting way. That means in very simple way. Not simple, it is the simplest way to factorize. First of all, see the constant. Here the constant term is 2. And what are the factors of 2? Plus minus 1, plus minus 2. So, first of all, see here. If f of x is a function and if we put x is equal to a, so that f of a will be equal to 0, then x is equal to a is the solution of this function and x minus a is a factor of this function. After putting x is equal to a, if the value becomes 0, then x minus a is a factor. Clear? See here. Now my question is that here first of all see the constant term and the factors of 2 are plus minus 1 and plus minus 2. Clear? You should write the negative signs also. Put x is equal to 1. If you put x is equal to 1, then it will become 3 plus 1, 4, and this is minus 9, minus 2. It is unequal to 0. Then put x is equal to minus 1. It will be minus 1. Then it will be plus 3, it will be plus 9, it will be minus 2. It is also unequal to 0. Then let us try for x is equal to 2. If we put x is equal to 2, 2 cube is 8, then 2 square is 4, 4 into 3 is 12, minus 9, 9 2 is 18, then minus 2. It is plus 20, minus 20, it is equal to 0. That means x is equal to 2 is a solution. And automatically, x minus 2 is a factor, first factor. Since putting x is equal to 2, this polynomial becomes 0. So, x minus 2 is a first factor. Then, how to find out the second factor? See here. I am writing the interesting way. The highest power is x cube and the coefficient is 1. Then, after x cube, you should write the coefficient of x square. It is 3. Then, after x square, the coefficient of x is minus 9. And after that, you should write the constant term. Okay. And the first value is x is equal to 2. Write here 2. And draw a line here. First of all, you should write, in every case, you should write 0. Okay. 1 plus 0 is 1. Then 1 into 2, you should multiply this one. 1 into 2, 1 2 is 2, so here write 2. Then add these 2, it will be 5. So 5 2 is 10, so write 10 here. So 10 plus, if you add these 2, you will get 1. So 1 2 is 2, if you add these 2, it becomes 0. Okay, so now how to write this second part? Already, out of x cube, I have written x here, so then come to the x square. So 1 into x square, then 5 into x, then constant term is 1. So this is the answer. Another example I am giving you. See here, another example I am telling you. The constant term is 1. So if the constant term is 1, and the factors are plus minus 1, so either it will satisfy for plus 1 or it will satisfy for minus 1. Okay. See, let us try for x is equal to 1. So 1 minus 3, then plus 3, minus 1. It is equal to 0. So x is equal to 1 is a solution. That means x minus 1 is a factor. First factor x minus 1. Then write 1, the coefficient of x cube, then minus 3, then plus 3, then minus 1. And here x is equal to 1. Okay, draw a line here. First one is 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. So 1, 1 is 1. So adding these 2, you get minus 2. So minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. And adding these 2, you get 1. So 1 into 1 is 1. So the sum is 0. Then write the second factor. After x cube, x you have written. Then come x square. So 1 into x square. Then minus 2 into x. Then plus 1. So this is the answer. Okay, see here, I am given some problems. to you, you should solve. And I am only doing one problem, this one. X to the power 4 minus 3x cube plus 2. Here, the constant term is 2. So either it will satisfy for plus minus 1 or plus minus 2. So let us put x is equal to 1. So 2 plus 1 is 3 and it is minus 3. So it is equal to 0. That means x is equal to 1 is a factor. That means x minus 1 is a factor. So write the coefficients x to the 4. Then x cube. There is no x square. That means coefficient is 0. There is no x also. It is also 0. And then constant term is 2. Here the coefficient of x to the 4 is 1 and the coefficient of x cube is minus 3 and there is no x square, so its coefficient is 0 and there is no x, its coefficient is 0, then constant term 2. Then x is equal to 1. Write here 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, so 1 1 is a 1, clear? Then it will become minus 2, so minus 2 into 1 is a minus 2, so adding these 2 will get minus 2. Again, minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. So, minus 2 plus 0 is minus 2. Sum. Then, minus 2 plus 1, it is minus 2. And the sum is 0. Clear? And then, what will be the second factor? X to the 4 is there. And I have taken x here. Then, x cube. Starts from x cube. 1 into x cube. Minus 2 into x square. Minus 2 into x. Minus 2. So, this is the answer. Okay, you should do all these problems in a similar way. And I request you all to please do these problems and tell your younger brothers and sisters this trick so that they can do easily. Because instead of long division process, they can do it easily. Okay, for example, see here, if that question, x to the 4 minus 3x cube plus 2, if you have to divide it by x minus 1, division of a polynomial, so you can do by this method also. So this will be the answer. By this method you can do. Okay, it will be very very easy. And the class 6 7 students can do it in a easy way. This is the easiest way and they can do it easily by this method. Okay.